But we want you to enjoy yourselves, have a good time, clap your hands, get up and dance if you want to. And here's one you can dance to, a little thing called The House Will Rock from now to Sunday night. During the 60s and 70s, we were kind of blissed with having the occasional song that was played on the radio. And I decided to put three of those songs together tonight. You may remember them, we hope you do. They go exactly like this. Come on. A little while back, actually, coming on 3 years now. Time flies when you're having fun. We recorded a DVD down at the Crown Casino here in Melbourne. And along with that DVD, we recorded four bonus tracks, Metropolis, the studio here in Melbourne, of songs that I'd written over a period of about maybe 10 years. And we're going to do those songs for you right now. This is one of them, a little thing called I Don't Want to Lose You. Look at the size of it. Yeah, that's what all the girls say to me. Well. Next tune's a little thing that I actually wrote for my daughter's wedding. She got married, I think it was eight years ago now, and I wrote it and asked her if I could sing it at her wedding, and she said, "Oh, Dad, do you really have to? You know, I don't want you jumping around and screaming and yelling." But I sang it anyway, and then when we got to do these tracks at the studio for the DVD and the CD,